reason not to enter them. No reason. Because it's a week one tournament.
Yeah.
Like, the game comes out a week Friday.
Going around having fun. Right?
Yeah. I'm going to play Dawson. I'm going to throw my funny stretchy limbs at you.
Newman's got a different shirt.
He got a different shirt. Okay.
Why?
Let's go, humans.
Alright.
Alright, we're jumping straight into it. Nest Boy versus humans. Zen Cal versus NorCal. I believe Nest Boy's
go!
Both these players are so talented, like we said earlier, they're both going to be going for clips. Can't wait for clips.
Already, humans over with a slight lead. Good response out of shield.
Oh, this could
no.
be big. That's
oh,
it. That's huge.
No.
That's not going to kill quite yet, though. No range. If he had range, that would have killed for sure.
Yeah. Best base now. Yes, the magnet. Oh!
No, you are gone for sure. That's a home run out of the park.
I thought for sure those down tilts were going to push him off.
I thought so, too.
But that down tilt has no pushback whatsoever.
We have more magnet pushes here as well.
Definitely, but a quick up smash there to take our first stock. 50% of extra credit here. Pretty good stuff from Nest Boy. There we go. Another double down there. No, not quite.
That was essentially a bait, right? You get the back there, but you have no lag. So you're going for the down air. One of Mario's better moves in this scenario. Situations. Another ladder combo. You don't die, but that is a lot of damage.
Things up here. Yeah, I would jump up for sure.
Mario dash attack, that move is not okay.
Oh, he's alive!
He is alive.
Yeah, good team back there. Definitely turned around the pace of this game real quick. Train. Down so much that one.
Oh no.
Florida? Oh, missed the full hop. Love those automatic short hop arrows.
Why is there an automatic turn that off? Stock down 61%. Man, Grimy can.
That's what he blows his last 2 second stock out. Multiple fire.
Oh, wow, so he falls out and then takes the beam of fire. Pretty smart by the and in the side.
Great stuff from you, Mims, there.
Very well played.
It's the shirt counterpick, dude.
Mario!
We got the shirt counterpick.
That might be the most insane thing. So hold on, let me go get a different shirt before I put you in the body.
Hold up, I'm not comfortable. I need to be comfortable. I'm going different shirt mode.
That or maybe he's on his, like, you know, vengeance tour. He's got Vegeta on.
Yeah, no, he's got the Vegeta power. The drippy Vegeta power. All right, moving right into game two here. Okay.
One,
I like the reference on.
That is. I don't want to give Mario any platforms here. I like the choice of Nest Boy.
For the most part, especially the way Nest Boy's been playing. He's not really utilizing the, like, a double jump to freaking power too much. So, I think it's a really good kind of thing.
He's going to get a lot more opportunities to go like horizontal.
Right, which is really what he's been, a lot of his money.
There are certain moves that characters hit, and if you see these big moves get hit, your brain goes into immediate. What time?
And Mario is hitting Mario.
Mm-hmm. Mario up air, Nest down air, magnet.
Spacing there. He's trying to get aggressive out of the shield. Oh, up smash, catching the landing.
Jabbed on the wrong side there. That's back throw? Not quite. Good DI from U-Mans. That's so hard to time in this game. With the zoom in.
Yeah, with the camera shift.
Oh my god, it's so hard to time.
insane.
What kind of option was that? I'm getting down to the better forward smash.
Oh, no. Reverses his controls with the cape. Well played by Umans, and now a stock up going 63%. Okay, up throw. Okay, I was expecting a back throw. He's not really in one wall yet, right? I get a back air.
Wow, that still clipped him.
I'm surprised. Air is gonna back off. He's gonna pop him up.
Yeah, you can't do that to Mario. Can't yo-yo. That sucks.
He's a back throw. Gets it there. I just commentator's curse. That's my commentator curse.
This is a pretty even game. But
I love the way bounce magnet roll. His movement with magnet is really nice. Plenty of mix-ups, big show pressure. Mix up his landings. Well, you know, I quite wonder having seen this ball. He's actually different. That's kind of risky though, because Umans actually went down there. Potentially maybe clip. To fall so he can get himself a better angle, or he had to try to like end up going to the stage again.
Yeah,
hope he can kind of go up.
He was in a position where if he didn't immediately up me again, he was gonna take back the air right on top of him. Mario! He was up slow already. It's been the fastest set we've seen so far. Kalos this time though, okay. That's a good
An
goal.
Interesting pick. I mean, look at the benefit of FD, right? Because the platforms are spaced out on the sides. And then maybe you can also help your recovery.
Yeah, the walls help Ness out a lot. Because you can bounce off it more horizontally with the up-y. Much better for him.
And with how horizontal his combo routing has been, it makes more sense if you want that open space.
It's a good stage. Whoa, the kick right back into him. Where would you see that?
Just swing the Nair out of there. And occasionally, if you want to retreat,
Fire. Yeah, you got the double jump cancel two big fires as well. Okay, yeah. Interesting. It's kind of funny. She probably saw a spot dodge coming, I assume.
That's a solid slip.
Yeah,
it feels like it's really hard to catch it.
It feels honestly like smaller in this game than you ever have.
It feels smaller and faster. It's weird.
Very, very odd. Yeah. It works for him.
Tried to answer a little too long. At the air dodge, yes, good
coverage. Yeah. Baited him to recovering high and he kind of capitalized on that. Great stuff.
That's why Nui couldn't get a one-star bounce as it's too far away. I mean, at most, he can get a tag, but I like not taking the risk there. Try to get as much out of this stock as you can.
On the platform? Oh, that was smart.
Do it again, yes, sir. Yo, instead of, you know how DBZ, you have to square one society, is that like system society?
Like stick society, yes! Oh, he just rode the wall.
I'll do it too.
That's huge. That's a big lead.
He can't fire us a lot.
Yeah.
This also, like, this is actually a really cool thing to help with the sole fact that you can live really long on this stage. That might not even, okay, yeah, it's gonna kill. But I was gonna say, I wouldn't be surprised if he lived, because Kalos is actually pretty good stage. Yahoo! Yahoo! Reset, yes sir!
Oh,
That's really hard to catch. It's really hard to catch that with Ness.
Oh no!
Even with the K busy, he just pushed him back, and you have no chance of coming back.
Yeah.
Body block.
Yeah, that's a big issue for Ness in the matchup. Blood. That's the first time we've really seen it. That.
The rage. You're not in danger of dying to anything aside from a sweet spot forward smash. Yes, that'll kill.
This is hard, but definitely possible to come back.
It's doable because you're out of like super threatening combo percent by this point.
Like, what do you do? Wait for
jump over and then probably go for a back air. But if he shields, then you get shield pressure with magnets. But I like the patience as well. You're not confident in something there. So take your time. He needs some good percent. Okay, no down.
There it is.
That gets jumped. Is he dead? Yes, he's dead.
I think he screwed himself over trying to go for the wall jump there.
Yeah.
I think he could have just made it back. Yeah, I'm not sure if he would have made it back to the bouncing ice, but it would have been easier. It would have been, he would have actually made it instead of if he had gone for that wall jump there.
I feel like he was too worried about trying to avoid the PK Thunder. Like, yeah, you're going to get popped up and he might try to fall off of it, but if it doesn't combo, right, you have at least a better shot at living than going down that low.
Yeah.
Sometimes, yes, take the hit.
Yep. Right? And that's why gets one on the board, though.
You're a real Ganiac, bro.
I could go for a Ganiac.
Mario! I mean,
to be fair, they close at 2 a.m.
True. But also, it also depends on how hungry we are, like, trying to get out of
here. Yeah, worst case scenario, we grab some fast food and then I go to Kane's room.
Do you, bro?
We'll see.
All right, Town and City for the pick. Yeah, I know you guys are pretty good. Especially with, like we talked about, he's not as centered around ladders. Granted, you can get him on this stage, but like so. Okay.
Yeah, low ceiling on the stage.
Try to get him in the reverse up tilt. Good luck, yeah. See, that's where Ness can outrange Mario really helps him in his air-to-air situations. Plus, the play bit is where he moves his soul. I don't understand. What were they thinking? Felt bad for him and said, yeah, you know what, you deserve it. You're really, really, really good.
Recovery spot, but Ness Boy knows his angles. That's something I will always respect PK Boy players for, is their ability to control PK Thunder and get the angles. That's so cool to me. I can't do that very well. Good roll away from your hands there.
And in down two.
Okay.
Another up air, even percent.
Quite close enough for the grab. Ness got stubby little arms, little baby arms. His up smash
his head is like half his body.
Exactly, he's a little baby. Wow, the avoidance. The platform.
Oh,
that would have been sick if you went for ladders.
Getting the sour spot.
Getting there out. 100%. Wow, he didn't make that back.
Not surprised.
He didn't have a jump.
Yeah, landing down air usually can lead you somewhat of a big jump. Kind of cape stall here. Okay. Yeah, that clips him.
It's honestly okay that it clipped him, see how the double up there.
Imagine if you had RC.
Oh my god. Don't miss RCO. Strong spot is back there. Going out there.
Oh, whoa! He's taking a winner!
He tried to drag him down.
Oh, he's back!
He's back!
What an incredible play from Ness Boy!
And they get up smashed.
Oh, my God.
Immediately up smashed. But that was incredible from Ness Boy. Wow.
Man, people started getting hyped too for that clip, man.
That was great.
That was a great play.
Are we going to see a game five?
I want it.
I always want it.
Especially since we can fuck one S boy.
One S boy, yeah, I always take that.
He plays like that, right?
Shield pressure, man.
Imagine you don't die at zero and getting your shield broken by S boy. Well, he's at 38, actually, so yeah, he probably would get pushed to the edge.
Okay, Thunder. No, okay, Thunder.
Yeah,
no. He just barely didn't make it back. We are seeing the game five. Not in the way you'd like to see it, but we're seeing it.
You know we wanted.
Yeah, I'm glad. Yeah,
maybe I cursed you, Mins.
Possibly.
Somebody give me Nest Boy grants.
Oh, Nest Boy's cool with me.
Mario. Hey, you Mins no stranger to hitting crazy kicks in top eight. So I'm down to see that too.
3, 2, 1, go!
Town City for game number 5. I love it. One of my more favorite stages.
It's my third one.
Oh yeah, you need FD number 3.
Uh-huh.
I mean, I don't blame them.
I would be too.
It's gonna put you in a really bad spot with these teams before this.
Yeah.
So you kinda have to recover low like that. He can probably get reflected by the team. Yeah, he gets an air out of shield. Probably get back there.
Yeah.
So the fireball doesn't really give you too much. Looking at him. Now
what
an emphatic back air! That was huge! Mario returns to being a hard worker.
He's got a plumber. He's from Brooklyn.
Yeah.
Off stage.
Balls the F smash, but probably not what he wanted there. Just like that, Yuman evens it up. Nice little string here.
Oh, got it. Back here. There it is.
Oh my god, are you dead?
Not quite.
It was Mario.
Now you're dead. You are.
Incredible play by. That was practically a zero to death.
Pretty much.
I'm surprised that Nair actually didn't clip him there. Just made with the magnet back here. Yeah, landing Nair gets through a combo here. This is going to be big. I love what he was going for. He wanted a combo off then, get him a little higher, probably get the little B.
Not even close to Atlas.
Usually with downer combos, you kind of want a lot of damage here. You're dead. Yeah, U-Man's gave it up. He knew he was dead.
Nest Boy with the reverse.
U-Man's shaking his head, too. Yeah, reverse sweep. That was a great play out of him, though, man. Like,
Nest Boy is fine with me. It's a shame that Senkel's one of two Senkel defenders is gone.